Today is a special day, especially us as youth of the UPND. We woke up in shock to find that our national secretariat has been invaded by the police, and not necessarily the police, but by the TF under instructions from Kampiong. As at 6 hours, I was caught, and we engaged the deputy commanding officer of Lusaka Division, Mr. Kanza, at his office. This is reasoning you could even hear that he's getting instructions from cadres. Later on, we had a meeting with the deputy commissioner, Lusaka, Mr. Masie. He has given us political reasons that we cannot have our private meeting in our own office, which we have been having, because in time in memorial, we have never asked for a permit or anything to do with the police whenever we're having our meetings at the secretariat. This is the first kind, and these reasons were or was that the PF today, President Lungu of the PF, is receiving Kambwiri at their party secretariat, therefore President HH cannot have a meeting at our secretariat. Lungu is going there not as a Republican president, he's going as a party president. What's so special about of the PF meeting there, and then they stop us? As you can see behind here, these vehicles were mounted here as Area 04. These officers, if you can capture them, they have been here from 04 up to now.
Yes.
And what they have come here is to stop us from having our private meeting. It's not a public rally, and we, as public order does not entail us to apply for anything when we're having our meeting within our offices. This is the first time. Now, I want to warn the police to say, if Kampiong wants to fight these political battles using your offices, we are geared, this office today will be officiated and we are going to open it. And in fact, as I'm issuing this statement, this is part of the process.
Yes.
We are going to officiate this office, either they like it or not. We don't need to get permission from them to open an office.
Yeah, Zambia.
This office, we are going, even if it will be 3, 4, 5 people, we are going to officiate this office.
Yeah.
And tomorrow, up to August, I'm urging this police to be guiding this jealously, because this is their office. It's a public office.
Yes.
And I need to thank the commanding officer, I don't know if it is the IG, to send this security to come and, you know, help us with these celebrations. In fact, they are welcome. And I'm addressing them to say, don't be used by Kampiong.
No, they should not.
Kampiong is a cadre, and sometimes when you choose, you appoint ministers, you should also look at the caliber.
Yes.
Kampiong does not even fit to be a DC. Does not even fit to be a.
He's not fit to be a minister.
This guy, who is very dull, is presenting overland people.
How? Imagine.
It's more like you take a grade 1 to start teaching grade 12s.
Yes. You see?
Kampiong, who is giving them instructions, is a street guy with street minds who do not reason with his blades. He has opted to sit on his blade. And all these people are dancing to Kampiong. Now, this is the official opening. We are opening. This office is declared opened. The president, whether they like it or not, is coming.
Yes.
And for them, we can just, Chairman Province, can you arrange for lunch for these guys
I'm
who have
here.
Come to help? Arrange
we
lunch for these guys because
bring
they are working
them water.
Under circumstances.
Yeah,
so I'm directing you to provide lunch for these officers who have come to join us during this opening of our office.
Yeah.
Zambia! Yeah. Zambia!
Yeah.
Zambia!
Yeah.
Zambia!
Abash intimidation, Abash!
We told Mr. Masie that he should expect a lot of this nature, because as youths of Lusaka and Zambia, we're not going to get permission from anyone.
Nobody.
There are a chain of programs, a chain of activities that are coming, and we are going to roll these programs without their engagement. We are not going to engage them because they have decided to take a political stance.
Definitely.
And therefore, we are going to treat these colleagues in uniform as politicians.
Yes. Definitely.
Because the PF has failed to fight us, and they are using these men in uniform to fight their battles.
Imagine. Sure.
And we should be prepared that the PF now has gone in the police uniform, and we are going to take them as such.
Definitely.
And the youths, let's not be intimidated right now. Let's move
No.
And we have the celebration as we wait for the president. As we wait for the lawyers have gone to engage the so-called commissioners and so forth. For us, we'll have to take a political move of shutting this office. So we can go there and no one is going to be stopped.
No.
And then the police, if they mean well, let them stop harassing the private individuals who stay around this street. They are stopping even the Indians who stay here. And Zambians.
And this is Zambia is at all.
Is this the country that we want?
No.
So now, since the PM do not have a permit there where they're having a meeting, so long they are going to have a meeting, we are going to have our meeting.
Exactly.
Definitely.
If the PF are going to be stopped, we are going to agree as well.
Yes.
If the PF are going to be stopped, Lungu is not going there as Republican president, going there as president for the party.
I had one thing.
Please.
Zambia.
Forward.
Zambia.
Forward.
Viva HH, viva.
Viva.
Abash, intimidation, Abash.
Abash.
Ours here, we know we have not committed any crime.
No.
And this office is an indoor arrangement.
It's a private property for
that
matter.
And our supplies, PF cadres are marching right now as I speak in town. And they are having meeting. So we want them to tell us who has given them permit to conduct that meeting. These are the things that we've talked about.
Yes, they are coming as if there is war in Zambia.
This type of mediocrity is what we are fighting for to end on 12 August.
There is no war in Zambia.
Where people, they fail to fight their own political battles and they are trying to use men and women in uniform. They have unleashed police on innocent citizens, armless people like ourselves, youths, for things that we don't understand. We are merely coming here to protect our premises, our office, and make sure that it's not vandalized by the PF cadres. And we've put it on clear statement that we will not be intimidated. So we are here,
Pashara Wandu.
Boss Banda.
Yes. This statement.